Hey guys, and welcome back to yet another arcade thing in TimeSplitters 2. Today we are doing Mode Madness. This is a regeneration challenge, which I don't actually remember what that does. And apparently my Dazzle was messing up right here, so this may be in weird fast-forward omission. Essentially what this challenge is... a one-on-one challenge versus you and the computer. This is honestly a pretty fucked up challenge. Yeah, it's also very easy once you get the shotgun, to be completely honest. I believe it's first to 10 kills, and the cup challenges are on time. I really shouldn't pay no attention to that as it's getting apart, but whatever. Hey, I got the shotgun again, and it looks like the weird fast-forward O-Vision is finally done. Now, your various weapons in this are going to be your pulse rifle, your 12-gauge, your bouncy laser pistol of doom. And yeah, that's pretty much all you have to worry about. Just kill the computer more than it kills you. Honestly, the first time I did this for myself, I died a lot. It was the computer kills me, then I kill the computer, that kind of thing. But surprisingly this time I did fairly well, I guess because this was one of the first-person shooters with challenges that I did. So it was kind of hard, and hey, I got first place! And I got the gold award! Awesome! So yeah, that's swanky. And we unlocked the game mode regeneration. Again, don't know what that does. Now we move on to shrinking from the cold. Ah, get it? For those of you that don't get it, ask someone in the comments who does. This is a shrink challenge. I don't know if they actually have this in Halo. But shrink challenge is essentially once you die and regenerate back to being alive, you are smaller, which makes you a little bit faster and incredibly harder to hit. It's just kind of an annoying mode. It's, in my honest opinion, it's worse than Vampire. Now, here's something that I didn't do that I should have. Actually, I won't talk about it yet. I'll talk about it when we actually get to it. A dual-wielded AK-47. And, I don't have anything to say. Shrink is kind of one of those modes that I didn't play with my friends a lot. We mostly did Assault or Deathmatch in this. Ah, I died. Okay, you always spawn up here for one or another, or at least I always did. I think there are three spawn points, and depending on when you die, you get one of them. If you're wondering what I'm doing right now, it should be kind of obvious, but I'm letting these two idiots kill each other. Then I'm just gonna stay up here and snipe the dude who decided to, well, now I'm gonna fall down and go face to face with him. Because I want a shotgun. Wait, did I blow him up or did he blow himself up? Ow. Okay! Lame. But see, this is what you should do. Minigun. about your lawnmower of destruction. I mean, jeez. Just kind of get this thing going and it unloads pain and misery on everything in front of it. And again, the Golden Award, because I'm just that awesome at this game. No, this is the Amateur League. Once we get up to the hardcore stuff, you're going to see less and less golds. Ah, and Vampire. I hate Vampire. This is Scrap Metal, I think. Come on, click on it. Yeah, here we go. Scrap Metal. This challenge is Vampire. Vampire, for those of you who don't know, is essentially your health drains by itself and you regain it by killing your enemy. Female trooper. Huh, didn't know those were around. Anyway. This is where I'm going to bring up something that will happen later in the actual mode of this game, but there is a little bit of logic behind this. And not this section, of course, but what I mean is when you're facing electronic foes like Mr. Man here, Mr. Tin Man, Stick Tin Man that we run into once we get into the, well, I'm not going to talk about that. But, what am I trying to say? When you're facing a mechanical foe that runs on electricity, if you use a gun that shoots electricity, he goes down a lot quicker than pretty much anybody else. This was a really dumb idea. I thought I could snipe him with a machine gun, but I can't seem to aim from that tower at all. So, yeah. Vampire mode's kinda lame because you'll die on your own instead of by your own mind. I hate this gun because it does the exact opposite, not this gun, the other one. Does the exact opposite of what you think. In order to fire, you have to charge up by holding down, and then you have to fire lifting up coming. So, it's the exact opposite to, say, the Left 4 Dead pistol. This power-up right over here is the cloak power-up. As you see, I am vaguely transparent, so it's harder to see me. However, since we're the only two people on the map, the computer has an easy time figuring out where I am and just shooting me in the face. And we're gonna tango around this thing for some reason. It's also really hard to see this dude on this map. It's just, it's not painfully hard, but it's one of those, oh my god, why are we having to do this kind of things? Oh, wow. Oh, and that power-up I picked up was maximum damage. And this is a really dumb move. I believe that save tactic was on Fails of the Week last Rooster Teeth's Fails of the Week on the last edition of that, where you fire too close to a dude with a rocket launcher. Fire too close. Yeah, that's the second side man. That's worded correctly, I think. Wow. That was stupid. Sticky grenading myself. Huh. Could not have done that any worse. Kills to go, which means we are wrapping up this video. I really should have, like, a question of the day or something. But, I don't think I can come up with as many questions as I need for each one of these. What? He was clearly down. Don't lie to me, game. Ugh. Great, and now he's at full health and respawned behind me. Now I have the rocket launcher of doom! So, yeah. I have nothing to say. Alright guys, that's the end of the video. I get the final award, the silver award, because I was, I don't know, 10 seconds off? Somebody look that up. Or somebody post that in the comment. I can't see it, the screen's too small. So, anyway, stay crazy, stay sexy, and I will see you next time on whatever it is I'm doing. Whether it's the Let's Play, the challenges, or the arcade. Later.